What's going on, guys? Condon Outdoors here, making another fishing video back on American Lake. I'm gonna let these waves pass real quick. Oh, got one. Haha, look at that. Nice little red-eyed rock bass. Wow, good size. First cast, nice. Look at that. Not too bad. He's probably, oh, well, let's release him. He's probably about, I don't know, 5 ounce, maybe less. Not bad for a first cast, though. I'm fishing it kind of shallow, probably about 3 or 4 feet here, maybe. Letting it kind of sink. Kind of doing a semi-slow retrieve. Oh, there's another one. Look at that. Nice. Another decent-sized red-eyed rock bass here. Oh, well, he didn't want to be on camera. He's a little shy. Pretty close to the same size as the one I just caught. Still favoring that little 3-inch fake pink worm, that 5/64 weighted pink jig head. And kind of just letting it sink in there on the bottom of the rocks and just kind of pulling up. It helps also so that the water is so clear, you can kind of see your bait the whole way. So if something goes to nail it, you can see it inhale. I think my worm has had enough. He's kind of a little crunched up. Kind of rocking out on his boat there. Dang, they really massacred my worm. Poor little guy. Let's see if we can catch anything in here. Weird. Usually you'll be able to see them all at the bottom, but I'm not really seeing them all that much. Got my infamous dog over here, Grace, getting dive bombed by a crow. I swear that dog is going to be in every one of my videos now. She makes for good videos, I guess. Oh, that was a snag, just kidding. I thought that was a fish. There it is. Nice. Nice size perch. Oh. And he got off. That sucks. Story of my life. So these perch are in here. It looks like they're kind of chilling at the bottom. Just kind of finessing it around in here, seeing if any of the perch will go for it. Oh, I couldn't tell if that was a weed or if I had one. There it is. Nice. Another red-eyed rock bass. Not a bad size. Release him nice and slow back into the water. So this bait's pretty much torn up. That will end the video right here. So if you guys like the video, leave a like, and make sure to subscribe for more content.